almost. That's it though. Yep.
Can I get off of it?
Yeah, you're off of it now. Well, you can back up a little bit more without falling off another 6 inches, but now your front's stuck on it. Say, hold on, stop right there. See if you can turn your wheel and bump it and sort of miss the rock. All right, that's the right idea. There you go. Even if it bites, Sonny, it's still gonna pinch it. You need to be a little further right.
I do?
Yeah. Oh,
okay.
Right there.
Right, bump it.
Right there, that's perfect. There's a huge, that huge rock's on your back tire. Thank you. I'm a little bit nervous about them doors. About fixing them doors, because I think something's bent. Don't back off it. Don't. There you go. Slid left. You got 3 feet. Whoa, that's you got about 6 inches. Woo, there you go. You need to be pointing a little further right.
Can I bump it from here?
Yep. Just don't. Hey, the only thing you got to worry about is just hitting your front tire on this sharp rock. That's the only thing you got to watch. Just go. Make sure you're to the right of that rock and just go. Can you see it?
I do barely.
That's the line. You just got to go a little faster. You, yeah, right there. Yep, you can. See, when it caught on the trailing arm on the other guys, it spun them around. Try that. Try to turn right a little bit when you go.
How hard am I bumping?
I mean, the only thing you just got to do is just go up that rock. Your trailing arm.
Yeah, it's fucking hanging down. Scared I'm gonna break my reverse tank.
Go ahead. Back up and get your tire at the end of this rock. Back up. All right, now cut right as far as you can. You ain't got nothing over there. It's gonna mess you up. Right. And just bump it from there. God, same spot. That rock has moved.
How much further?
Oh, you can go back. Keep going.
Do I want to keep my tire on that rock?
Probably. Try something different this time. Try aiming this way.
I'm going to go a little further that way, bump it one more time. See what
okay.
Happens.
Same thing. Eventually, your trailing arm's gonna twist you off of it. That's what it did to them both times.
So what's the better idea?
Try to go right, see if that'll like shift the momentum of the razor and bounce you off of it. Cut your tire right.
Hammering.
A little bit more. Yeah, now just bump it. If you do that and you hit it hard, you'll go up it. Actually, just bump it from there, because you're gonna drop off back here. Bump it, you don't. God, clearance, man.
Am I close?
Yeah, you're real close. Just keep doing it. It's gonna move that rock. Back up. Get your tire back up on that rock. There ain't no way that's gonna work. Back up a little bit. Okay. Come back another 6 inches. Right there. Cut your tires right and just ride up that rock.
Okay. I can't see it, but okay.
Yeah, it's about a foot in front of you. Hey, yeah. Good job, dude.
Can I back up any?
Yeah, you can back up and then you're gonna hit that big ass rock. That's good.
Yeah, that's fine.
See if you can go around it, or at least get your front tires around it. Oh, I didn't know about that. Yeah. Hey, if you bump that, you can get up that one. Whoa.
Okay, you're fine. Back up a little, Joey. Just hit it.
I was scared I was gonna hit it.
Yeah. Yeah, you are now. You can go.
If you get up there without it bumping to the right, I don't know how you do it. Just sometimes it works and sometimes it don't.
I got lucky. I just had to back off a little of it and then just get after it and it cleaned right up.
I kept getting
through the way. Man, she's standing straight up. He got a lot of clearance right now. He must have put some preload in it or something. You gotta get right.
Pulling your left rear over that's a joke.
That's enough. Boom, boom. Hit it. There you go. Go straight. Back up about just a little. Oop. Shoot left. Yep. Little more. Whoop, load it up and get after it. Yeah, we might not be standing here. Little more. Cut your wheel towards us just a little. Okay, now go. So freaking close.
Your initial line was perfect, and you slide you this way, and your left rear hits that rock, stop.
Should I get off of it and again?
Try it.
You always back that down.
I did it.
Yeah, I did three times.
But you know, it's not hard. It's not hard to handle.
On your skid plate. See if you can back it back down it.
Like all the way off of it?
No, keep your front tires up. That's good right there. Now turn your tires towards me. And maybe it'll bite on the side of that rock. Was close.
Can I back off this?
Yeah.
Stay right. But go about you, but
I think I've done 39 enough times.
Yeah, I kind of like it in the daytime.
Yeah.